All right, so now we're on to step two. We're gonna start with adding in this wing length right here. So let's start by just marking off where it is on our circle. So it's about there, so in between where the two circles intersect. So it's gonna say it's about there-ish is where the base of the wing, like the shoulder, that's where that is. And now we're gonna see how long the wing is. So let's use the whole body as our reference. There to there. And it's about like actually about the exact same length, so that's perfect. And let's figure out the angle. So use our posture line. That angle is just about 45 degrees. So we're gonna use that. Get our wing length, about 45 degrees, so that comes up to here. Perfect, and I'm just gonna link the dots. All right, so there's our front wing. Okay, let's add in the back wing. So this one's going to be, we're gonna measure out the width of the front wing first, because that will help us line up where the back wing goes. So that wing, it's about half of the head, so let's just go with that. That wing up, it's about half the head. Notice how I went a little bit past and like put that line in the middle? When we did this, we put that whole thing kind of in the middle right for that section, so we just wanna keep in line with what we were doing before. And then this back wing comes out just a little bit past the length of the head. So we're gonna do that as well. So that comes, so that's the head. So we're just gonna go a little bit past. So we'll go about here and mark that out. Okay. Next, let's put in the tail. So the tail will go probably about in line with our posture line actually, but I'm just gonna double check. So that is, yeah, exactly halfway through the head. Perfect. So let's measure the length of the tail. Again, we're just referencing to the rest of the picture. And it is about the length of the body again, which is perfect. Okay, and I will do tick mark there. And I just went back in a little bit because that's how the tail comes back in a little bit. And connect the lines. You'll notice that the tail isn't actually straight, but that's just, we're just marking it out for now. Next we're gonna look at where the feet are placed in on the body. So let's mark out halfway through the circle. So that's about, it's about here. And we'll mark it out on this too. So that's about there. So that's where the back of the front leg is. So how long's that leg? Perfect, half a head. Very convenient when it just works out like that. Okay, so that's where that leg goes. And then this one comes back just to about here. Then we'll just throw the stick in. I'm not overly concerned about the stick. It's, we just need to have it on the right angle so that we're not messing up the rest of the, the rest of the posture of the bird. So as long as you got that angle, you're good. Comes to that line, back. Perfect.